It's always been a mystery to me how two hearts can come together and love can last forever.
God will take you up. Can you say amen?
Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
That a miracle has come when God sends a perfect one. Now gone are all my questions about why, and I've never been so sure of anything in my life. Oh, I wonder.
Greetings, my name is David Allen Montgomery Jr. I'm the son of Pastor Dr. David Allen Montgomery Sr. Project Growth is a special thing that we're doing here at the ministry, and it's hitting on 5 points. First part is community. We realize there's a desperate need in this community for a certain burst of energy. Second point is evangelism. Along with community, we have to get our community involved. The different facilities that we will have, we have a full court gym, facilities for daycare and after school programs. Just give the community a sense of importance and belonging here. Third, we're hitting on the fact of business and commerce. With our assisted living center and also our business center, we can allow major businesses and corporations to come into the community where the consumers are and get one-on-one feel with the people in their community that supports them. Another point that we have is just overall impact. We want to be the first in this community to make a strong impact and make a strong stance that we are doing something, we are moving forward, and we're going forth in the Lord. The fifth point I want to make is the future. And we believe that with strong teaching, strong biblical teaching, and strong foundation, we can give children the guidelines and the outline they need for a productive life. Everybody in this community is our family, and we don't want our children to succumb to any kind of pressures of drugs, alcohol, gangs, or anything like that. So with our community center and with different programs and with just sound biblical teaching, we can offer our kids a better way of life.
Hi, we're Dion and Savalas Trower, here with our family at the Restoration Temple Church. We are new members and glad to be here and work in any capacity that we're able to work in. We're just blessed to be here. We thank God for being here, and we want to be more of an asset than a liability in the ministry. And as always, God bless you.
We're looking forward to the new transition to the new church. It's been something that the pastor has built up within our congregation to this new cathedral, this transition to another realm that he's taught us for months now, and we're all excited about it, and we're all ready to go usher to more and more new faces and eventually to the world and all Houston and wherever it takes us. We're just glad to follow Pastor Montgomery and his vision.
Coming from an educational aspect, I see it as a project of bringing the community and families together.
It's a dynamic, powerful, growing ministry. It involves people from all ethnicities, all backgrounds, all ages, races, creeds. It's a wonderful thing that God is doing here in Northeast Houston.
Well, it's just nice to know that we would have more youth into the church and whatnot. A lot more of our youths are getting involved in everything.
There's room for everybody. We're turning nobody down. The lost, the sick, the handicapped. It doesn't matter. God wants all of his people back into the kingdom. And so therefore, we're giving you a special invitation this particular day to come and grow with us. Amen.
Come let us.